identity was discovered, they would transform and then attack, destroying the menacing mutations. It wasn't long till the creatures were all destroyed and the Power Monsters' work was done. Many years later, a passing freighter anchored nearby the island, and its crew and captain went ashore. The captain discovered the rusting Power Monsters in the woods. He was so intrigued by these machines that he traded for them and brought them back to the United States. After months of careful restoration, he took them on tour so that everyone could see these gigantic mechanical marvels. To demonstrate their awesome power without endangering anyone, he decided to have them eat and destroy junk cars,